Hi guys, I'm Rashee from Doggie Dabbas, and in today's video, we're going to talk about 5 natural supplements that are going to be beneficial for your dog. The first supplement is chia seeds. Now, chia seeds should be soaked for at least 12 hours before you give it to your dog. Chia seeds have the ability to hold a lot of water, and when you soak chia seeds for about 12 hours, you'll find a gel-like consistency. This gel consistency helps lubricate the intestines and helps regulate bowel movements. The second supplement you can add into your dog's diet is spirulina. Spirulina helps strengthen your dog's immunity, it helps fight allergies, and the bluish-green color helps fight cancer as well. The third supplement that I highly recommend is golden paste. Golden paste is nothing but a mixture of coconut oil, turmeric, and black pepper. Coconut oil is rich in medium-chain fatty acids, which helps regulate body weight. Turmeric is nature's antibiotic and helps fight inflammation in the body. The addition of black pepper helps increase the surface area of absorption, thus allowing your dog's body to extract more curcumin from the turmeric. The fourth supplement I suggest adding to your dog's diet is raw honey. Raw honey can help soothe your dog's throat if they're suffering from kennel cough or coughing for any reason. Raw honey is a great addition if your dog suffers from allergies. Raw honey is also a great source of instant energy for your dog. The fifth and final supplement I suggest is natural and unflavored gelatin. Gelatin has a similar nutritional benefits to bone broth. It's less time consuming and very easy for you to make at home. It helps stimulate collagen production in your dogs, thus preventing joint related issues or degenerative joint related problems. For a quick and easy way to add gelatin to your dog's diet, try out our Jelly Paws recipe, which you can find on our YouTube channel. That's all for today. Thank you guys. I hope you found the video useful. Do like, share, and subscribe. See you next time.